In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good evening, my brothers and sisters and children. How are you today? Are you okay? Good. Wow. Very good. Today is the 18th Sunday in ordinary time. In today's gospel, Jesus multiplies 5 loaves and 2 fish to feed 5,000 men, not including women and children. The purpose of this miracle is to show that the kingdom of God has come. This is the mission of Jesus, and we have to continue his mission to the people around us. How? By sharing what we have generously. Let us now ask God's blessing for this water. Dear friends, this water will be used to remind us of our baptism. Let us ask God to bless it and to keep us faithful to the Spirit He has given us. Lord God Almighty, Creator of all life, of body and soul, we ask you to bless this water as we use it in faith, forgive our sins, and save us from all illness and the power of evil. Lord, in your mercy, give us living water, always bringing up as a fountain of salvation. Free us body and soul from every danger, and admit us to your presence in purity of heart. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Make us worthy to sit at this table in his heavenly kingdom. Draw near to your servants, O Lord, and answer their prayers with unceasing kindness, that for those who glory in you as their creator and guide, you may restore what you have created and keep safe what you have restored. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.